Hello, lucky camper. If you were able to find this lost file, congrats, you have a death wish. This was supposed to be part of the camp orientation film, but for some reason, it didn't make it in. Luckily, we saved and hid it in the deepest parts of the camp store for the odd camper to find. For a fee, of course. Now we know being a half-blood is already dangerous, but it's not as scary as what would happen to you if Nico finds out you've seen this, so keep your trap shut. Enjoy the show! Sincerely, CS and TS.
Yeah.
Why is the pumpkin wearing a crown?
It's the pumpkin king.
Get it?
You're so dumb.
You love me though.
Okay, so I didn't volunteer to do this. I was volunteered to do this. I don't know why they want to add a pumpkin carving. Is this even going in?
Honestly, no clue. It depends who's editing it.
It depends on Annabeth and whoever else edits this.
Pretty much.
Is that why there's an A on the spoon?
That I don't know. What I do know is that Percy tried to use it for the baking video. So, I guess now you have to do a pumpkin carving video.
He did that for his birthday, and he chose it, and it was his fault for losing... You know what? I'm not talking about Percy.
That's fair, but, you know, if you get over this, they won't have to ask you about this again. Like, ever again, you won't have to do this again. I'm just saying.
Okay, fine. We'll do it. One more question about this, because though I didn't choose this, why did we choose a location where we're basically right next to the FS's cabin, specifically where Leo likes to work?
The only reason I could really give you is Mr. D did not want any part in this, and when we asked him for a place to film, he said here. I have a feeling he's a little salty about the whole thing.
You have a point. Alright, so I don't really apologize for it being so noisy. Apparently this is where they like to have test flights in camp. Leo's working on something new for Halloween. I don't want to find out what it is, but he and Percy were the ones who volunteered me for this because apparently spooky scary skeletons is, and that's an exact quote. Alright, so if I remember correctly, I had a carpet pumpkin. Oh, there's mold growing on this pumpkin. They gave me this size tool.
It's cute.
Well,
come on, you know it's adorable.
I don't care if it looks cute.
We got it from Walmart because it was cheap, so.
Why? Okay. If one thing Annabeth has talked to me about is that, like, we don't go to chains because it's part of, like, a hydro head or something like that. And I have a feeling that Walmart is one of those things. And yes, I'm going to complain this entire time.
But you're getting Nightmare Before Christmas.
Well, yeah, you did promise Nightmare Before Christmas, but like... Tiny pumpkin. Actually, I should probably take this off. How? Why am I... Did I agree to do this?
I mean, you never actually agreed to it.
I blame Percy.
Fair. That's fair. Yeah. Do you want to watch a movie?
Yeah, that'd be nice. Can we watch The Nightmare Before Christmas? Can I watch The Nightmare Before Christmas?
We can, but maybe later. You're kind of busy.
Later?
Yeah. I mean, I could sneak the computer back into where we are. You could watch it now. Ish.
Yeah, that'd make me very happy. Gross. I don't like this. I need a knife.
Do you want me to get one from the big house?
okay? You need medical attention?
Fine.
You sure?
Fine. I'm fine.
So it took like way too long to get the computer from the big house. I mean, it involved mostly sneaking. Because it's the only thing that we have in camp that we can watch movies on. So. Oh, I think we've ticked off Zeus. Oh, well, like, it's Halloween, honestly. Cool. Yeah, we definitely ticked off Zeus. It looks like it's gonna rain out, which, I should probably take it as a bad sign.
It's definitely a bad sign, Nico.
Okay, it is a bad sign. But Nightmare Before Christmas, though.
I mean, you have a fair point.
Alright, and we found a knife on our way back, so we're gonna just do this. Wash. I'm also just watching the movie. Am I gonna get do I have to get commentary on the movie?
I mean, not if you don't want to. I mean, you can.
Well, I don't want to.
Okay, then don't.
Good. Alright, let's just get watching this movie because I want to see it. I haven't seen it in a few months. So, first things first. This. It's gonna be more stringy, but it gets attached to itself. Oh, it's super empty. It smells like pumpkin. That smells like pumpkin. That's gross. That's gross. That's gross. That's gross. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. So, I had to pause the movie. I was being a little too distracted.
Didn't you ask for this?
I know I asked for it, Will. It's a good movie, that's why it's so distracting. But right now, what I'm trying to do is, like, scrape all the pumpkin gunk out, which is so gross and slimy. With this thing, might end up using it as a spoon. I don't like this, 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 I don't like this. Shut up.
Sorry.
Gross.
Don't you deal with zombies all the time?
And don't you take care of patients all day?
Fair.
What I thought. Gross. This is gross. This is so gross. If anyone has anything to say about this in the future, both of you, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but it's not gonna be pleasant. So the spoon thing is working. It's just, I know eventually I'm gonna have to reach in here and get all the gunk out of here. Which I'm not looking forward to. Ugh, just lost a bunch of seeds!
Be more violent, why don't ya?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you can grab Riptide and you can carve the pumpkin with that.
It's gonna make me laugh. I need to be serious.
You're carving a pumpkin, Nico.
Well, carving a pumpkin is serious business.
I thought you didn't want to do this.
Well, now I'm invested.
Okay, then. I'll leave you to it.
So, welcome back. I think Percy seriously pissed somebody off because it's raining, raining outside. Also, there's lightning joining the chorus now.
What do you think he did?
I don't know. I haven't talked to him in, since he left for Rome.
He's only been gone for a week. Actually, no, knowing his excavates and stories, that's not it. That's amounting a lot. A lot.
Yeah, he can get a lot of trouble in a week. But so can I.
I mean, we did forget that the camera was not recording at one point.
We didn't realize the camera was off, to be honest. I was too pissed about this. I figured out that I can scrape this thing, though. And I've gotten most of the seeds out. My hand's sticky. And, I'm having such a great time.
The sarcasm's evident. It's great.
Thank you.
Jeez.
Thank you, Zeus.
I don't think any of this is getting any orientation video.
Oh, more than likely this is not going in. I don't see any practical application for this besides giving my arm a workout. about to do something very dumb, but, you know. Tis the name of the game when it comes to being a demigod. What? I got pumpkin inside my sleeve. I don't know how I managed that. I don't know. Can you help? Oh, never mind, I got it.
Okay, so know what?
The actual carving part. You know. The main point.
In my defense, I did say I haven't done this before.
Okay, you have a point. You gotta use the marker to draw the shapes.
Oh. Yeah.
So you're gonna draw?
I don't know, something Halloween? Like, Greek?
I mean, Hades is kinda spooky. Could try the symbol.
Actually, that's kind of perfect. I'm a genius. All right, let's try it. I don't think it's gonna work, but I could definitely try.
I'm rooting for you.
Yay! Look, symbol of Hades. It's the symbol of Hades. I guess on the front of like 13 on it because Captain 13.
I mean, you could, but I would.
Well, if I'm gonna have to keep this, I'd rather make it look half decent.
Nico, you can only carve it on one side, though.
Are you kidding? I only could do one side.
Yeah, for full effect.
Well, I guess I wasted it on 13. So let's get to cutting because I wrote 13 on here and I want it to look good. Committed at this point. Hopefully this works. Well, genuine question.
Yeah?
Are you gonna put voiceover over this? Because, honestly, I'm not that great at putting instructions in here, apparently.
I mean, yes, you're doing a good job, you just got so invested in the movie sometimes. So,
that's a bit of confidence. Thanks.
So, he is carving the pumpkin here. He said the easiest part was doing the circles, the hardest part was the number 13, and the U part of the symbol of Hades. So, that's his input on it. I think he did a really good job. I think it turned out really cool. I mean, he was covered in pumpkin guts from head to toe, like it was all over his pants and shirt and stuff like that. And he's also just not showing it to the camera, but we can't do anything about that. We only have one camera, and we're just borrowing it from Leo. So, he's doing great. He's doing great. He denied it, though. And now he's just wiping off the pumpkin, because like I said, he's covered in pumpkin guts, and I love it. He was a bit sticky at the end of it. Oh, boy.
I have too much pumpkin, and honestly, not enough space. But, goodness. This is what it ends up looking like.
We should probably show it as full effect and like show it in the dark just to see what it looks like.
Okay, fair. You wanna turn out the lights or should I?
Probably you, considering you're the one on camera and this is your video and stuff like that.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Okay, just give me a second, I'm attached to this pumpkin, okay? It looked presentable for, I guess, the last part. So this is what it looks like in the dark. I think it looks pretty cool. I have not much to say on this. Again, I volunteer. And honestly, I'm just gonna end this by saying, I'm gonna go find the person who volunteered me because I was covered in pumpkin guts, I was sticky, it was gross. I'm never doing that again. Never doing that again.